this in. What a matchup.
Hold up just 1 minute. You shut that mouth, mister. Tulsa, Oklahoma, and the whole free world. You do not deserve it, but you about to get it. It's the baddest ass in professional wrestling, Badass Billy Gunn, and the Road Dog, Jesse James. We're about to step one more run up that ladder of success, and we ain't stopping till we strap some World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship belts around our waist.
Let's show you what happened against the Headbangers last week. All right, this is, look at that, boombox is shattered. Well, that boombox, oh!
Watch the impact one more time here. Boom, right there, boombox, no doubt about it. Thrash and Mosh had the match won, and then, of course, a Thrash busted open thanks to that rather dastardly shortcut by Billy Gunn and the Road Dog.
And as this match begins, ladies and gentlemen, if we can take this opportunity to mention again, the WWF Flashback Survivor Series, in which we'll be joining you tomorrow night, right here on USA at 8 o'clock Eastern Time. This is your opportunity to see Hulk Hogan, that is the Hulkster, when he was in his prime, one-on-one against The Undertaker. We're not talking about another bad Hulk Hogan movie, another low-impact aerobic steel cage match or anything like that. This is Hulk Hogan against The Undertaker and all those memorable, look at that, memorable moments from Survivor Series past at the WWF Flashback Survivor Series, 8 o'clock Eastern, here on USA tomorrow night.
Boy, big old Justin Hawk Bradshaw is really doing a number. Blackjack Bradshaw doing a number on the Road Dog, and Road Dog's mouth is so big he's got about three lips.
Uh-oh.
And a thumb right to the eye. That's a nice shortcut. Good scientific move there.
All right, double team effort here. Oh, look at this. Oh, my goodness! And Justin Hawk Bradshaw is big enough and bad enough to knock anybody down. Blackjack Windham on the chase. And these Blackjacks are ornery individuals when you get them all riled up, JR.
Well, they're big, strong individuals. Always had a great deal of respect for many years for Blackjack Windham. And I'll tell you what, this Blackjack Bradshaw, he is a future superstar, big time.
By the way, we'd like to take this opportunity to wish well Maureen Morella, wife of Bob Morella, AKA Gorilla Monsoon, the president of the WWF. Unfortunately, Mr. Morella in the Philadelphia hospital is very, very ill as we speak. Very ill, and our thoughts and our prayers are with Maureen and the entire Morella family.
Window manhandling Billy Gunn over the top rope as Bradshaw falls in. Road Dog, look out.
Oh, wait a minute. And Billy.
Oh! Good ball! Man, did you hear that smack?
And a cover and a count and a victory.
I guess so. That would have knocked out a Brahma Bull.
Road Dog and Billy Gunn, B.A. Billy Gunn. Oh, wait a minute. Here come the Godwins. The Godwins getting involved in this thing, too. The Godwins, who are teaming up with the Road Dog and Badass Billy Gunn in Survivor Series. It's all four individuals in there. Now wait a minute now. Billy Gunn and Road Dog on the outside. Oh, look what they're doing to the Blackjacks' hats. Look at this.
That's an act of vandalism right there.
And here come the Headbangers.
The Headbangers and the Blackjacks are going to meet the Godwins, Billy Gunn and Road Dogg at Survivor Series. But that's not what this is all about here in Tulsa tonight.
Look at this. Oh, no. Look at that. That's insult to injury.
Who do they think they are? Who do they think they are?
They're going to get theirs, no doubt about it. But they got lucky tonight. Watch this now. Watch. Watch what Badass Billy Gunn does with this chair. Watch. Unbelievable.
You hear that down in Muskogee.
Wait a minute, who's that? Oh my goodness, another bad movie. Please, no. When we return, oh my, Kane will join us.